A member of a suspected local drug trafficking gang has pleaded guilty to a dozen charges, including heroin trafficking. Wayne Martin accepting those convictions. Prosecutors with the Ohio Attorney General's office tell us he was one of 20 people from the area indicted in October as part of what they called a violent drug gang. He's due back in court this summer. Prosecutors will recommend Martin spend 4 years in prison.